Can you hear the sound? Separating yourself from things of the world ought to be a habit for the believer. The Bible said we are in the world, but not of the world. Every now and then, without notice, without preparation, you just ought to withdraw yourself from some conveniences and from some comforts, just so you can show the devil that he can have no control. Because you don't believe tonight, but the devil is laughing at you because he knows that all he's got to do is show you one thing. Have the right person to call, have the right situation to show up, and he knows that he can make you back up off of your commitment to God. But I wonder if there anybody in the room tonight that is so committed to God that you made up in your mind that in this season I ain't gonna let nothing, I ain't gonna let nothing separate me, hallelujah, from the love of God. So don't you know that when God gets ready to elevate and to anoint you, the enemy is going to be on the prowl. That's why you got to be consecrated. Listen, I don't want to be elevated and I'm not consecrated. Because when you have elevation and no consecration, then you become an easy target for the enemy. And I want you to understand that there are some walls that you're never going to be able to overcome until you consecrate yourself in fasting and prayer. And in this season, I'm not going to let the devil get by.
Change your disposition. When God delivers you, He will change your